Hello, nerds of this earth, and welcome back to Stellaris, where today— oh, we're at war? Are we at war? Oh no, there. Yeah, we're sort of at war. Who are we at war with? Oh yeah, them. Okay, I kind of forgot about that. Okay, cool. Yeah, I should probably know who I'm at war— am I at war with you? No, you're at war with them. AKA them. Wait, why are you at war with them? What? You were just gain territory there. Interesting, unless you want to, you know, own them or something. I don't know. Yeah, welcome back to, this, Stellaris, where I have a massive, naval capacity limit there. That's 748, increased maintenance. It's not that much of an issue, really. Also, for some reason, my, I don't actually seem to pay, like, starship tax. That's not the word, but, you know. The things. That's interesting. Right. So, yes. Okay, we're already building stuff. So, what am I going to do? Well, I'm going to try and take back this world. I will reclaim what is mine or die trying. I think that's going to be the... really how that's going to work. Can I declare war on you? No, I can't declare war for two peace treaties. Right, okay. So, I can't make peace... okay, just one. Okay, so... 2047. I have until that time to build up a fleet. Oh dear. Why is that? Wait, why am I now making a massive loss? I've got point defense though, so that's good. Ion or plasma? Yeah, let's get ion there, useful. Okay, there we go. I'm confused. It's like when I get a new ship, it's just, you have a massive deficit. Now you don't. That's a bit weird. I just pressed U rather than F10. That's interesting. Right, where is my thing? So that's not got the new level yet because I've just started researching that. Where's the thingy? There it is. So the current damage is 76.82. And now it... oh, there we go. Now it is... wow, that's quite a big improvement there. I could put afterburners there, which would increase the combat speed, but I don't really need that. Let's save that. Do any of the other ships have any of those? No, okay, good, right. Cruisers, that's fast, that's fast, that's not fast. Okay, so corvettes, I kind of just want to be bulky and just, like, absorb all the damage possible. So I might... because I'm thinking of a strategy of sort of doing, like, a sort of pincer where I just have stuff like corvettes or destroyers, just loads of hull and then, like... you know, I suppose some weapons, and they attack first, then you have like, and then from behind or from some flanking maneuver, I just get like a battleship or possibly battleship cruiser, just attack fleet. That would be a good thing, but isn't gonna happen much likely. That is a really, 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 really nice upgrade, just a mere 61. Trades finished with them for them. Does anyone, do you want to give me a thingy of trade deal? Do you want to give me that for that? Am I already getting a thing for that? I don't know, but I'm going to see if I can steal any of your resources. That's a no. Well, you know, could you give us just as much as you can spare? Thank you. That's something that's very useful. Don't need that. Food. Don't need food. Energy credits. As much as you can spare. Thank you. I mean, I don't really need energy credits, but you know. May as well drain you of all your resources, as you are kind of mostly useless. Thank you! Thank you! You're going to die soon, thank you. That's the thing, you've accepted. You have gained a level. Good. Who are you? You're the ruler. Okay, you are a researcher. Good. You're just doing nothing. My fleet dude has no levels, and are you going to die soon? No, you're not. That's good. Good, good, good. You're not going to die. That's always fun. I mean, you will as soon as we get into battle. You'll just be destroyed instantly. But, you know, we can hope. So that's currently 17.8. And it's now 18.10. That's nice. Right. What are my disruptor weapons? That's shield damage. Yes, that's what I want. Shield damage, then that's armor and hull, pretty much. And then cruisers, that's just a bit of that. And then, yeah, okay. So that'd be a nice improvement when I get... oh. What if I, so I, that's, I guess, 200 and is that 60? Yeah, 268. What if I do, physics research? 200 and... Well, that is not that great. So where's that? That's down there. Are you happy with us? I think you are. Well, let's just send you. Do you have warp? No, you're the useless one. Do you have warp 3? No, okay, you upgrade. Where are you? You're over there, I think. Yeah, you're just over there. There's nowhere else you could be. Okay, good. You upgrade. Now, go over here and do... Damn it. Can you just... Because you got closed borders. Okay, we'll have to do that when we're not closed borders anymore. Okay, hang on. Has that gone down? No, not at all. What is, like, just research, then? What was that? Was that an increased... Oh, that was point defense, wasn't it? What were the other things I recently researched? That would be... Starship upgrade cost and resources. Okay. Well, I don't suppose I have any resources, do I? No, is how I would reply to that, although that is very nice. I mean, I do have resources, but not special resources. Because if I have special resources, then these people become tradable. I'm a bit dismissive, but you know, whatever. Although, I think that's a bit weird how that's kind of away from there, but sure, whatever. If I just sort of do that, is that gonna change that? No, that's just a weird spacing. Okay. Can I offer you a deal? Yeah, could you give me some strategic? That's 10. Okay, explosive weapons damage, terraforming speed. They could probably do with terraforming. That's useless to you. Yeah, no, that's it, but no. Food, do you want monthly food? There we go, yes, you want monthly food, don't you? Yes, I can spare this, certainly. Right, I'll take that from you, and then, well, in a moment, there we go. And then I think I can trade that with you. No, I can't. Oh, that didn't work too well, did it? Yeah, is that the true... Yeah, okay, that changed. Okay, fair enough. That was a pretty good thing to change. Well, oh, I thought this was mine, but no, I'm telling you people over here, aren't I? Yeah, I should probably build up a defensive army, and by that I mean some xenomorphs. They're quite expensive, but they're still better than anything else I've got, so I may as well just get as many of those as I feasibly can. And then build. I can't build anything. Right. Let's separate my fleets. I mean, I don't think that makes any difference, does it? No, this makes no difference at all. Okay, so that's frigate. Anything that's not powerful, I will dismiss. There we go. So that's the so-called battleship. Right. You, merge. There we go. That's a nice fleet of... Come on, merge. Merge. There we go. So that's a fleet of... could I get... That's 2.3. That's going to die quickly. Could I get someone who's great with defense? That's not defense. That's not that great. You are evasion. That's good. Combat speed. Sure. Oh, that just changed. Are you still there? Okay, good. You're still alive. Good. Be there. Thank you. I like your suit. Right. Stay there. You go over here. Right. So here I have... I could do another one of those because apparently that's... Not... What are you? Oh, yeah, just a space station, right? Because that's not even, and I like things being even, unless, of course, it's 5, because, you know, I'm a bit mental. Right, how is this war going? Oh, we're not at war at the moment. Oh, I thought we were at war. So, are you at war? Oh, no, okay. I'm just getting confused with these people. Someone's been killed, and by killed, I mean, presumably died. I mean, I hope they died instead of being assassinated. There seems to be a recurring theme here with just people who are our own species. That's interesting. Right, so I can't elect anyone, so I'm going to abstain and hope that not anyone who's useful is taken away. You were a scientist. Okay, fine, fearless hatchling. Okay, well, I hope you are fearless, whoever goes there next, because you'll need to be. Balls. Right, so that's an issue. Where is there anything I can cancel? What's that? Plus 10% minerals. Is that gonna... That's not gonna impact me too much. I mean, I really could do with the resources. The Grand Fleet, how's that gonna affect things? That's not really helpful in the slightest. Okay, thank you. I'll just do that then. Last hope. Yeah, you'll be lost hope soon. Yeah, It's going to take a while to, you know, survive. But hey, I've got 19 battleships and 6 other ones. What are the cruisers? Cruisers. Yes, that's the one. Anything I can do with my cruisers? No. Okay. I could really do with some ion disruptors, but that I don't think that's gonna really. I think 205 months is kind of far away. I mean, do I have any physics in my territory? No. Right. Well. Do you want a research agreement? I've already traded one for you. I don't think so. That's useless. That's useless. Thank you. Thank you. Energy credits. Would you like some of those? It's gone down a bit, but you know, this should be fine. Right. Monthly transfer of 6. Is that gonna get better? No. And then just some monthly transfer of that. Okay, sure, there we go. That's gonna give me something. So yes, you have agreed. Oh no, yep, you have agreed to that. Thank you. Is that now? That's 177 months. Okay, you can I have a trade agreement with you for that? That's gonna take me 19. That's so that's already something, so that's good. Star charts, you don't care. Monthly food, I can probably, is that good? Oh, that's pretty good. Okay. And then that is worth about 1 or 1.5. That's worth quite a bit. Damn. Right, so that is worth nothing except for just, okay, that's worth absolutely nothing. Really? That's worth, that is worth nothing? No, that's worth something. Why wasn't that worth anything to you before? That's confusing. Can I, ooh, yes, I can do that. Can I, don't suppose I can do that for any time. No, okay, let's just do that then. So that's gonna not be great for my thing, but okay. And then I now have 178, does that go down to, no, okay. Well, I suppose that's something. I don't suppose you're the sort of person who would give me a research agreement happily. No, okay, can I end rivalry? Oh, sure. No longer gain influence. Influence is good. Oh, what's this? A good omen, funny thing, marvellous. How long did I get another thing? A long time. Okay, right. You're I think superior, if not overwhelming. Overwhelming. Okay. Your technology level is superior. That's not great. Well, we could use strategy to defeat these people. Possibly. Right. Could I build a construction ship? Could you go over here and build a thing over there? No? Why? Why can't you build things? Am I legalized to build things? Why? I'm not lacking the resources, clearly. I've got enough to build, like, a battleship and a half. Why? Whatever. Anyway, what could I do with? I could do with another Star Trek owners and killers there. That's good. Right, let's resume and, wait, I suppose. I'm thinking maybe I should just, there's no one living up here. I could try and just, like, get all of the thing and then try and colonize the world up here. I mean, I'm not going to, obviously, but, I mean, I could, in theory. I mean, that would only cost too much. So there's nothing, like, that's, yeah, still way too much. But, you know, there's a chance that I could, in theory, survive, like, colonize this here and be like, hey, useless. I mean, that would be quite nice. There's a lot of society over there now. Yeah, I'm not going to be able to colonize any world, so I don't know why I'm talking about it, but, you know, that's reduced by about 40 years. Get that in 3 months. Hopefully I can find that somewhere that's already being captured. Otherwise I won't be able to build anything because reasons unknown to me. Dear, right. Well, I suppose I'll just wait. There's not really much else to do. Oh, I can upgrade stuff. But really that's not massively helpful. Research has been complete. Good. Anything in my space? Anything in my territory? Anything? Any food things? No. Okay, fair enough. Anything over here? Ah, there's a bit of food over there. If I could capture this, that would be, if I just captured these two places, then I could get the money from there to trade with these people. That's not money, but you know, whatever. The resources from there. That's not bothered. Why is this a thing? I mean, yeah, it increases happiness, but I'm confused. Anyway, energy siphon. That is pretty much just, I mean, like, it transfer a minimum of targeted enemy vessel. So that says a load of shield damage, but it not much average damage. But does that actually, that'll take quite a long time, but does that put shields from the enemy onto yourself? Because if so, that'd be great. But if not, well, what's the point of it? Right, Military Academy, that's just damage within the planet, that's not really that helpful. Produces a bit of research that I don't need. Leader lifespan irrelevant, auto-curating vault, that'll take thousands of years. Well, hundreds of years. Yeah, may as well just go for energy side from then. I suppose I could try and equip that on some ships, but really I don't think that's going to be that useful. Right, so if I just go over here, can I have more carriers? That's the, well, I just got one, I think. Yeah, I think that's the carrier, isn't it? Yeah, so we've got the main battleship and then the other one. What's the other one? This one, that's just like my longer range one, okay. Federation ownership change to these people. Okay, when do I get leadership? I think it's next, isn't it? Next president, the... them. So you just lead us? Okay. Well, in that case... oh, no. You have a nice empire, though, and you also do. Can I... yeah, I mean, that would be... I would love to just... I mean, as soon as this goes, I presume that they're going to declare war on us. But if they don't, we might have some chance of victory. You never know. We might. You never know. We might. Yeah. I just want to retake my places and go. Yeah. I will declare war on these people whenever I can. But firstly, I do, of course, need the small, tiny, tiny thing of an actual, you know, thing that I can survive with. So, can I build a fleet? Yeah, what's over here? This is just the main battleship. That's just stuff that currently isn't fantastic, and then stuff that's alright, and then stuff that's just armor death. Well, if... oh, research, what's that? What could that be? Oh, that's the thing... yeah, that's missiles, yeah. So that's living metal, that's some resources that won't take long at all. 81 months. Okay, that'll take quite a while. Why aren't I getting anything? Come on. Right, defense stations, antimatter missiles. I mean, antimatter is just... that would be amazing in reality, but... unfortunately, no. Right, may as well try and get that. What did I just... oh, yes, there's missiles, didn't I? Right, F-10. I don't suppose I've got anything with those equipped, do I? What do they do? They, may as well look at medium or small, I suppose. I mean, so they have... they ignore armor and do a bit of damage to shields. They have a long range. They might be better for these, perhaps, because they—I mean—they're just quite short range. That's 200% shield damage, and then that's 70-100% accuracy. That's good. Does that change as it gets higher? No, okay, that's cool. Not much damage, but it's something. I mean, yeah. It's, I mean, a plasma lance would be lovely here, but unfortunately, that's not going to happen. Yeah, I mean, I don't think I have any... no, I don't, okay. Yes. Could I get that? No, okay, let's not do that then. Yeah, there's not really much I can do. Right, well, that's fun. How many of these have I got? So I've got 3 more. That's damaging. oh, I'm going to die. Right, come on, right, let's, I think I'll just sort of speed this up. Yeah, I think I'll just speed this up a bit, and also not zooming in out as much so it's actually visible to human eyes. Just noticed they have a thing here, and my other thing ended, my other trade deals. Now you won't like me as much, don't think, will you? Because I've broken trade deals? Oh, no. Well, I mean, you... no, yeah, you aren't that much of... you don't hate me too much. Okay, well, that's good, I suppose. Also, I'm making a loss in energy. That's not too great, but I suppose, where are you leaving to a place? Okay, well, good luck with your endeavors. I hope you enjoy your new... place. Oh god, why haven't I got these equipped? Ah, what? Why? I'm an idiot. Ah, Christ. I thought I had these ages ago. Okay, well that's going to improve my fleet power a bit. Let's see how much that improves it. By at least 1k, I'd imagine. Firstly, this needs to be built. That's been finished, which means I'm getting a reduced thing. Okay, well, we'll see what that's like in minutes. Yeah, that's pretty good. Engineering guy, that ship upkeep. That's useless. Plant stones range. Okay, right. Well, what's that going to do? Because that's upgrading like 10 carriers with, you know, quite a decent improvement on life. That's, well, not life, death, destruction, destructive powers of destruction, death. But I don't suppose you're willing to show off your fleet of death, are you? That's a no. I've got 2 years until I can declare one of those people, and I intend to win. Right, so that is currently 1759, and now it is 1865-0. That's a nice improvement. Let's continue. That is a large improvement. That is a large improvement. So I think I'll go with that. There we go. That's a pretty hefty improvement for those. Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade these to more of a carrier design. Looks kind of like those ships from Star Trek. The ones that sort of have the cross thing. In Star Trek Commander 3, I think they're described as the Jantech police figures. So, yeah, Jantech? Doesn't sound right. But anyway, yes, let's upgrade my fleet again. So that's 5 ships. That's now 1865-90. Wow, that's another nice improvement. Okay, so that's, you know, carriers certainly... There might not necessarily really be a massive improvement in power, but they are useful. Because I mean, the ships themselves do lose a bit of power, but I think it's probably all right. And I think I'll put fusion missiles in those. I think they'll be a bit better, and that's also going to increase the power slightly because less stuff. So that's just improve that once again to be 100 better. So that's something. Right then. Okay, I just looked at the time thing and it looks like we'll be able to declare war in about 2 days. So why is this, you're gonna say? Our war philosophy. Okay, right, can I change that? I think I can change that, although I'm not entirely sure. Right, where's policies and edicts, war philosophy, can't change that till 09. Fine, well, if we get declared war upon, I am going to be annoyed. But I just want to take back this. I must take this back. Right. Well, you are not going to give me anything, are you? Not a chance in hell. Right, that's construction complete. Good. Don't have enough resources to buy anything else. Right. Good. Enjoyment. Fun. Happiness. Yay. That's up to now 70 months. Great. I mean, I could upgrade some planetary things, but there's not really much to do. There's just small upgrades, like increase that by another 1, I think, would be, do you think? Would that be it? Yeah, it's another 1. I mean, that's not gonna... I mean, that would be another 3 in total. That's not gonna... save my existence. But hey, soon I can change my war philosophy and declare war on these people that can only be described as dicks. Oh, God. Right, come on. I will retake my territory. I will retake my territory. And I will make sure... I'll just focus on this part for now. I mean, obviously, I'll be destroyed in my attempt, but... You know, it's the thought that counts. So, that ends in 0907. So I'll be waiting. I wonder why that is a thing. I mean, I suppose that's a thing for balancing issues as opposed to realistic. I mean, I don't think you could change your war philosophy in reality to... now make sure I do click unrestricted. There we go. Right, there we go. Just take a day for that to take effect and declare war against you. Your vote no, your vote no, and your vote no. How about suggested demand? How about, right, well, firstly, that's for me. Okay. Oh, now you'll all vote yes. Oh, well, that's fun. So that's my homeworld, and then Salda will be mine, and then Yell will be mine. I'm taking over that company. And then, want something that's somewhat cheap. You can humiliate them. Who would want to humiliate them? You would probably want to humiliate them, wouldn't you? Yes. And then, seed planet. Then again, I would want a seed planet. Vassalize. Oh, it's in like to vassalize. Oh, well, hang on, we're declaring war. Oh, we're declaring war on you as well. Oh, yeah. I forgot about that. Oh, sod it, they're not going to attack us. I mean, they're going to attack us and we'll all die, but you know, whatever. Yeah, I want to make it somewhat reasons for other people to attack. So, you would probably want Alibus, there we go. You'd probably want that, you, and then also, you would probably want that as well. Would that be... That would be doable. Okay. Opponents. Only the two most strongest factions in the game. Good. And now I've declared war. So, there we go. Fans. Megantastic. Right. At last, this war will be the beginning of the end for your pitiful nation. Yes. Most likely. Most likely. Can I have other people form up on me? Can I... That's one of the abilities here. Not abilities, but like things. That's the split fleet, upgrade, repair, merge, where's take point? Currently said to discourage allied fleets will, from following, this fleet will attempt to take point and allied fleets will attempt to follow it. Okay, let's set that to encourage. There we go, so hopefully allied fleets will be on the way. Honored Starfleet, yes, following them, yes, follow me. Follow me to victory! Is probably a line someone said. Right, so I'm gonna move my fleets over to here. And that's not going to affect my economy in any way because reasons. Let's go over there. That's a nicely defended world, I suppose. We can meet up our entire forces over there, because that's the correct usage of words. And we will take back what was mine, because it is mine, and I will take back at the very least my homeworld, most likely the rest of my empire. Except for this world over here, which will be forgotten. But, yeah. At least I'm going to have something. I mean, I'll think about that, probably been a huge deficit. But anyway, that's irrelevant. What's this? Independence guaranteed. Now they will defend against all attacks. Well, that's nice. Are you not at war anymore? Yeah, that's the thing. Are you not at war? You are still at war with those people. So they're going to be distracted, hopefully. That's just a tiny, tiny, tiny battle group. Over here, I've got at least one fleet following me. There we go. Oh, yes. Here we go. 22. That'd be 34, 50... Six. Well, that'd be nice. 2, 4, 5. So that's at least 56k so far. Energy siphon's just been researched. Galactic stock exchange. Ministry of Benevolence. That's a nice word. What's that do? Unrest and stuff. No, that's not really helpful. Habitability. Cheaper war demands. That'd be helpful earlier. 1070. Oh, I'd like one of those. Yeah, sure. Just. Yeah, no, that's not really useful. Get a galactic stock exchange. There we go. What's that upgrade? That's a lot. That'll take a long time. But I think that upgrades the, something. Or is that its own building? Empire Unique. It might be its own building. I'm not sure. Right. Okay. Right. So we've got a good fleet currently built up. You, embark all. You just be a bit further behind. What's this? Research agreement for a research agreement? Sure, why the heck not? You are just sort of hanging around here. Yes. Yes, there we go. Here we go. Right. So, will you be able to defend against this magnitude of a fleet? Now you're only superior as opposed to overwhelming. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Right. Should I send just a fleet in? Should I send this fleet in here? Or should I send both fleets at the same time? Well, if you follow that fleet... There we go. Yeah, I wield power now. Good. That's fun. It's fun to wield power, isn't it? This means... Oh. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Look at this. Isn't this wonderful? I mean, it's lagging to all hell, but oh. It's not... Well, I mean, yeah, it's 17 FPS. It's not really the smoothest, but... Yeah, I find low FPS in real-time strategies aren't actually too bad. It's sort of a lot more tolerable than in other games like first-person shooters. Also, when I used to play the game when I think I either had my old CPU or GPU. Oh, what's this? Blah, 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 blah. Cool. Oh, we haven't... I didn't pause this. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. There we go. Goodbye! Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. There we go, yes. Also, after we win this war, because something tells me we might actually have a chance of winning this, I will definitely be able to send someone over here to be like, hey, dudes, why don't you follow me? Also, we could invite you to a federation afterwards, possibly. They've declared... they're not... Okay, maybe not. But, you know... That's something. Right, if you could land on the planet, yes, 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 the armies aren't very good. There's a lot of stuff over there, but hey-ho. If you could go over there, there we go, and if you could just follow them, I suppose you're going to do that thing. There we go. That's going to, okay, it'll take a little while for you all to settle down, but there we go. Look at that. Right, could you go and bomb that world to all hell? Also, you're not a repair person. That's a problem. How are you? 51. You'll live for a while. Okay, good. Yeah, I don't have any repair people. Oh, God. Is this bad? Is this... Okay, that's quite bad. But it's not going to my fleet. So that's good. And that's their entire Federation military. All about 11 ships. 10 to 11 ships. That's interesting. Cool. Well, 11, 10, 10, 11. Nice. And then that's just 16k. But no, you know what? That's fine. So far, we've got a decent victory. Occupation. Wait, what? What? You've occupied one of their... Yes, right, what's this? They've made peace. Cool. No demands enforced. Nice. Well, sort of nice. They've entered a defensive pact. Good to know those slightly smaller empires have been making a defensive pact. Good. That's nice. That's a problem, but we've already occupied one world. I suspect this... Oh, wow. I have been given new fuel... To, wait, where are you going? Are you going... following... Attacking... Them... Are they... Is that them? Yes. Okay. Okay. That's, I suppose, okay. Just don't abandon me. Have you, here? Yeah, you're here. Okay, hopefully, I mean, that's like, that's 30k against, how much, about 10? Oh, no, they moved away. Okay, so you're gonna return to me then? Yes! Okay, I like the fact that a load of people are following me. That's fun. I'll be like YouTube in 20,000 years when I actually get more than 106 subscribers. Ah, that would be the day. 107. Or more! Oh. Oh, that'd be nice. Right, I will take back what was mine. I mean, I'm kind of bombing my home world, which probably isn't the fun, the most nicest thing to do. What have they done to the surface? Not too much. They've enslaved their own people. It's good that how they're not enslaving mine. Are these robots that were originally there? Possibly. Right, land my armies! Allied forces are gonna retake the home world. What's this? Is that... Blah 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 blah. Okay, cool. That's probably useful. Right, armies landing. Haven't upgraded them at all, and I should really make someone a general. Planetary invasion beginning. Are we going to win this with taking no losses? I believe so. I mean, technically we're taking losses, because I think as this goes down, that's more and more people dying. But, you know, we should be fine. And some of these are a bit damaged, but they'll be long gone. Yes! Yeah, at long last. It is our time to take advantage of the destructive powers of our fleet. Okay, what's over there? That's not going to draw us into any traps, although... Is there a space station there? I don't know. Let's go over there. Yeah, there is actually a thing there. Okay. Well, that's fine. Okay, so, no, don't take point. You just follow. Right, and then you just sort of wait for a bit. Yes. Yes, up to 12% already, not taking any losses. Well, I suddenly feel a lot more happier. And a lot more content with myself. There we go, right. That is going to be a victory to make songs about. Okay, you're going over there. That's a trade thing done. Nice. That's a fleet that I appreciate. Okay, there's only this like 900. What is this? This is have some bombers. Okay, well, say goodbye to your bombers. We have point defense. Oh, that's a whirlwind missile and a half. Yeah, that's death. Fun. Right, now take that. Destroy this. We will not be. I mean, the thing is that I'm content with just taking my stuff back. These people, I never really wanted to destroy them, that there probably was times where I wanted to destroy them because they were being dicks, but, you know, there's never really a time where I really, like, wanted to annihilate them, because I'm not the sort of person who wants to annihilate everyone. But should I just research? Was that something useful? Whenever we finish five research technologies... whenever we finish researching a technology, up to five opinions will be generated. Are you telling me this? Okay, what did I just research? Okay, that. I don't suppose any of that's in my territory, or my current territory anyway. No, okay. Anything in any of that in my new territories? No. Okay. Well, space torpedoes might be fun. Yeah, sure, that's also the earliest thing that'll be able to be doable, so that's fun. Right, over to here. Come on, we have got a nice speed going on here. Okay, you go over there. I'm thinking of Zati Prime. Is it Zati Prime? Something Zati Prime, which was an episode of Enterprise. Not quite sure why I'm thinking of that, as that was like, oh, super weapons, and I'm just being like, oh, I'm winning a war. But, you know, whatever. They've also taken control of that space. Okay, we are doing this quite quickly. Yeah. So, yeah, how do you like that, hmm? Yeah, we've got all of the victories and you've got nothing. Yes, you and your foolish attempts for survival. I mean, all I want to do is take back what was once mine. I have no plans for your destruction. I mean, I've given other plans to my allies, but, yes. Also, nobody tell the, Federation that I was thinking about sort of leaving it and declaring war on my allies and then, you know, nobody tell them that. Nobody tell anyone that. That just... Keep that out of the record books. We'll be fine if we don't have it like that. It was just like an idea, you know. It's nothing. We don't need to think about that. No. What are the defenses like on this world? Quite powerful. Oh, okay. That's quite a few people. This might take. Why is that? Why are they not dying in the slightest? Oh, because we've got our fortifications haven't died yet. Okay. What if we attack now with all this being red? I suppose that would just re-spark them. Okay, come on, destroy their fortifications. Are you can you attack more? You can, but that would just involve more repairing whenever I get the planet back, so you know. So we've got some allies, we've got some allied landing forces. Oh, they're already landing. Nice. Well, let's join them. What are they? They're I quite like that. They're a psionic army. Nice, that sounds fun. What do you do then? You do a... Hang on a minute. You do more damage. Hoo-hoo. Also, when I think of psionic army, I sort of think of the, mixture between those, people who plan to take over the universe, or the galaxy, or whatever, in Star Trek Voyager Elite Force, the, big Harbinger plague. And also just think of, sort of, screeching sounds in the ears, but in, like, a mental way. And I thought, where are you going? Attacking people. Okay, why are you attacking people? Are they in your space? They are. Ooh. Ooh, there's a bit of their fleet. Right, well, we need to continue moving forward. So if anyone wants to accompany me to the next location, that would be great. They haven't got much going on there. You're still following, right? Yes, good. Right, then you just sort of hang back a bit, just in case they get attacked. So, who's still following me? Are you following me because they've just moved out of their territory? Yes. And are you still following me because you're the Federation fleet? Yes. Okay, well, I don't think the reason they're following me is because they're the Federation fleet. But, you know, whatever. Also, apparently they've taken control of it. That was fun. Well, not taking control of it, but they were the ones who survived it. Okay, good. What's your thing? Are you just another bomber thing? No, you're high-level disruptor and stuff. Can I take research from you? No. Okay. Right, you lot. Bomber world. That's going to be easier. Cool. You can just enter orbit there. Come on. Oh, no, you can't do that because you need to wait a while. Okay, that's allied. Nice K fleet. Are you the Federation fleet? No, you're just a separate actual fleet. Nice. And then you're just the other people there. Well, this has sparked a new level of greatness among my empire. I can actually take back what was once mine. And the space cows are still alive. Space cow, space bull, space whale, calf. Lovely. Well, there, space whale and space cow. Oh no, there's two space leviathans. Okay, there's two of them around. Oh, two groups, that's nice. Right then, so have we lost anything yet? No. Occupation of lots of planets. That's what I like to see, as long as, you know, I'm the one who's occupying things. Occupating? That's the word. Occupying. Right. Why haven't you landed your forces? Are they not here? Ah, they're over there. Ooh. Ooh, yes. 51 people. That's going to be fun. Right. Good. We are defeating them nice and quickly. Some of them look like they've taken a lot more damage than others. Like these people against these people, for example. Interesting. Right, you can continue your move to the next planet, which would be their homeworld. No. I've got nothing really else to go, so we may as well go over here and protect their fleet. Yeah, let's go over here and try and follow that fleet. Because if we can keep our allies alive, that's 40k, that's a powerful fleet. They won't be able to survive against 55k or more. So yeah, you might want to run. Are you running now? Where are you going? No orders. Run! Run! That's my advice, run! You know, the old Dog 2 saying, when I say run, run. Go, run now, run, run away, run. Run, reinforcements are on the way, but run. Don't just stand there. Don't just stand there and die. No, you're engaging the enemy. Oh, you fools. I mean, you're gonna win according to this, but you know, you've got, ooh, yes. Actually, no, you are doing quite a lot of damage. Okay, they have fighters. I didn't think they did, but they do, so I should probably build some fighters to counteract them. There's some corvettes discharging on, nothing that actually destroys. Are they? Are they corvettes or destroyers? They could be ether. I think they're corvettes, they're destroyers, they're cruisers, and they are battleships being surrounded. Wow, that's, okay. Okay, maybe I underestimated you. Are you still in the fight? Yeah, you are in the fight. Okay. Maybe I underestimated you. The Space Combine. Fantastic. Being more militaristic. Just like the rest of us. Okay, well, this is good. I mean, it'd be better if all of our fleets could be as powerful as they were, like, 20 minutes ago. And just not have war and just have peace. And then when the Unbidden or whoever arrive, we can have a slightly larger hope of winning. Why are there just a load of fighters here? I don't know, but they kind of look like shuttles. Well, no, they kind of look like things. But anyway, whatever. 30k, yeah. Well. Yes, right. We are actually doing something for once. That's fun. Where could we strike next? I will win this war before the day is done. When you get your way over there. Oh yeah, we can actually see the fact that it's a bit buggy how there's like if a thing explodes or gets damaged and that happens. Right. What's this? That's a thing. Cool, that's a thing. That's a cool thing. Cool, 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 cool. Thing, thing, woods, thing, cool, thanks, things, woods. Yes, okay. Fantastic. I should build some more ships because I've got a bit more things. Have I lost anything? Not in the slightest. I would like another people who destroy Star Trek. Thank you. Another CBS. Thank you. What's this? We have engaged a fleet. What fleet is that? Oh, that's nothing. Okay, we've engaged that, which I think is just another one of those thingies. Yeah, that's one of those. Okay, thank you. Now, this one, this group here, yeah, you go and bomb that. And then you've arrived with your classically late timing. Classically late? Yeah, sure. There's a lot of interesting things going on here. Okay, oh, their army's quite weak. That's fun. They're going to start building, but they won't be able to build in time. Ooh, yes. We might be able to do this very, very, very shortly. I think I can technically call for peace now if I just was like, hey, give me all of my planets and I can... What would I need for that? 66. Okay, that's not going to be too long. I've been recording 51 minutes. Maybe I should end soon. I mean, some of that was just me waiting around for a while. But no, yeah, I think on this note, I will go. So if you have enjoyed this video, then when you say hostile fleet engaged, do you mean just like those people? What do you mean hostile fleet engaged? Who are you engaging? Why is it hostile fleet engaged? What do we ever do to you? Okay, well, yeah, thanks for watching this video. I hope you have enjoyed it. If you did, then please feel free to like, subscribe, tell other people about this channel, and check out my Steam, Twitter, Facebook, Patreon, and this wonderful game, which are all linked in the description below. Oh, that's Hostile Fleet's present, not Hostile Fleet's attacking. Right, okay. And yeah, in the next episode, victory is life. I will reclaim what was once mine, and I'm not sure. I was thinking that if I just declare war, I will be destroyed instantly. But as I haven't been destroyed, I might actually continue this. I mean, obviously this series is getting absolutely no views at all, which is really a terrible thing. Really, but hang on, wait. Why aren't you? Oh, you fools! Actually, attack the planet's defenses. Don't just let our people die. Retreat, retreat, you fools! Right, yeah. Well, after that failure, yeah. So in the next episode, something. And I was planning to do Star Trek Command 3, but turns out, no, also, this is the new year, isn't it? Yeah, it's 2018. Fun. So, happy new year. Probably. I mean, I don't really care about all that sort of stuff, but hey, there, you're being redirected. Okay, just one quick thing. Oh dear. What's the fleet? Oh, that's easier. Fleet over here. That's, 20. That's 24, which is 48. 48 then 68. Where did I get 8 from? I'm not sure. 60, 67. Hang on. So 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. About 110k, 112k. That's quite a fleet. We're more powerful than I thought when we all actually come together and, you know, survive. But anyway, yes. Okay, well, they're going away now. But anyway, goodbye.